Crews have been out on 8th Street and Santa Fe Avenue all day repairing what looked like a pothole. But the Water Authority confirmed with me that it is a sinkhole and water is flowing under the surface. A sinkhole.
I am concerned, yes.
In a busy intersection right outside people's homes.
It's a little bit scary, especially because I've been driving this road every day to get to work and get home, go to the park.
Water Authority crews put a camera down the sinkhole to see what's happening inside. You can see water flowing through. A spokesperson for the Water Authority says old concrete surrounds the sewer lines and gas ate away at the concrete, so the line collapsed, causing this. Neighbors say they are fed up.
And I reported one right here.
Sinkholes,
yes. I reported one here. All they do is come look at the patch job. If you could film that, film all the little patch job they're doing.
Daniel Perea says he's tired of Band-Aids and wants his roads fixed in a way that lasts.
Why doing anything? Why?
Some neighbors say they're relieved something is being done.
At least the city is aware of it, but what about all the other spots that they're not aware of right now? Because I know that the infrastructure in this area is pretty old.
The Water Authority says neighbors are still able to use water in their homes as normal, but this mess will be here for a while.
Knowing I've been driving basically right over it for, you know, the last however long it's been there is pretty nerve-wracking now.
One of the workers told me a few minutes ago that the hole went down 6 feet. Now, crews have already started digging up an even larger hole so they have access to that broken sewer line. Reporting in Albuquerque, Justin Matthews, KUAT, Action 7 News.
Water Authority says it could take a week to 10 days to fix the damage.